discover the Eyedropper tool in Procreate. Tap and hold anywhere on your canvas to invoke the eyedropper. When it appears, drag onto a color and release to select. Now you can paint with your newly selected color. To speed up your workflow, go to Actions, Preferences, and Gesture Controls. And under the eyedropper, reduce the delay. Now you can select your current colors even faster in Procreate.